you can remember the endings in Spanish of the imperfect tense of AR verbs. A way you can learn the Spanish endings of an IR and ER verb in the imperfect tense. E-I-E-I-C-S Oh-oh E-I-M-O-C-I-C-S
See ya. Yeah, 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 y